That's why we learn about them in school. They weren't affairs, sometimes a mess, but in the end, they were still the best.
I'm the first president, the first one to deal with the liberty that Britain steals. Fought for independence, fought for freedom. Britain's parliament, we don't need them. I was an aide, helping the birth of the nation, yelling orders from my artillery station. Once the war was won, we had a new problem. Enemies everywhere, top and bottom, to avoid conflict, an idea clicked. No alliances, gotta keep it strict. This idea, isolationism, help the nation, keep its wisdom.
I'm John Adams, I'm kind of around. That doesn't matter because I can still get around. Or some with the French, stealing our ships. I don't really know, I was eating my chips. Signed a treaty, France got mad. Come on man, it wasn't nothing too bad. So I thought, so I wondered, how can we save our ships that were so rudely blundered? Sent three guys, all met by lies, and a triad of three French spies. Kinda went to war, but no declaration. What it led to was a lot of frustration. Now half war was done anywhere, so I thought I might as well end it right then and there. Then went home and took a nap.
I'm EJ, playing with Clay, more of the nation we have to today. Somewhere pirates raiding our ships, not on my watch, give up a bucket list. Bring comes of luck, stealing our men. Dangers are there, you can't have them. With the boom of my voice and the glow of my command, I give the word to fight back against the thieves then. We fought back, almost made more. Show the world the might of the American
Britain and France, stealing ships. How can I stop this? Offer be steal? You see, that would have went a world away. That would have worked. I wrote a promise, hope for a deal. France signed, this is ideal. Britain did not stop, I thought about war, but I didn't really want to. So yeah, start war with Britain. As it went on, I was smitten by thoughts of utter destruction. Canada was a mere march in matter, but after various attempts we were about to shatter. When the fateful night red flooded the White House, burned it down, a makeshift lighthouse, which decided over Baltimore. They didn't know that we recently got in the core of a lot of cannons. After a day or two, everyone looked up. That's still food. Time for stew! Once the war was won, no one had fun, because the whole thing was kind of pointless.
The new revolt from Spain's control, should I support them? What's the call? I asked for help, what should I do? This I thought as an eagle flew. We won't cower, we won't hide, and make my speech get a standing ovation. No longer subject to colonization, we are independent, we are free, so listen here. Addressee, you the whistle blow, let them be, cause America is the land of the free.
First five presidents are pretty cool, that's why we learned about them in school. Foreign affairs were sometimes the best, but in the end, they were still the best.